Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're having an awesome day. Today I'm doing more of a fun video. It's not so knowledge-y and tutorial-y. I've seen a lot of these videos done and I always thought they're really cute and really fun. I'm just gonna show you what's in my bag. It could be fun, it could be really boring. If it's really boring, I probably won't even post this. So if you're watching this, that must mean it's really fun. Stay tuned. Grab the beverage of your choice and let's get started. This is my Celine bag. I got this online. I got a great deal on it. Don't worry about it. Don't be fooled. I ain't rich. I am a deal hunter. I will search and search and Google and Bing my way to a good deal. There's a lot of times, someone just added a photo of me. Anyhow, if you go to The RealReal, Poshmark, eBay, or just consignment stores have the most amazing stuff, you guys. And I'm not afraid of a thrift store. Oh no. I know there's people out there who would never set foot in a thrift store. Good luck to y'all if you wanna pay full price. I just know how to find me some good deals. Okay. First of all is my wallet. This is my Michael Kors wallet. Paisley chewed a hole in it the other day, which was awesome. Thank you, Pais. This card has a picture of us when we went to India on a mission trip with our church. I would recommend everyone go on a missions trip, or Peace Corps, or whatever you wanna call it. Just go help people at some point in your life. It'll change your life, especially overseas. You meet these people who have nothing and you realize all of a sudden you have everything and they're happier than you are and it boggles your mind. Just do it. This is where I keep all my coupons, right in the middle here. It kind of feels good handing over a stack of coupons and watching your total just go down, 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 down. You're like, hey, that's more money I can spend on clothes. That's not the point of couponing.
Paisley just woke up from a nap.
It's bright in here, isn't it? Mommy's got all the lights on.
Say hi, Paisley. Hi.
Next is my little bag full of all my natural goodies. Now before you think I'm all like hippie and hug the trees and, you know, Woodstock on you, this stuff works really, really well. Essential oils, look into them. There is an essential oil for that. I mean, who doesn't want some oil rubbed all over their body? Because I live in polar vortex of the world called Minnesota. I love it. And I tell myself that every day until I believe it. Keys, diaper, another diaper. Wipes. This is my cosmetics bag. I love this bag. I'm not gonna go through everything in here because as you can see, it is full to the brim. But there are a few essentials that I've gotten here that I would highly recommend that everyone have because it will make your life so much simpler. The first one is a lip stain. So like when you look at it in the tube, it looks just totally nude. You put it on, you're like, oh cool, there's no color to it. It will turn your lips a color based on the pH of your skin. So like, as you can see, it's getting darker as we're just sitting here watching it. The other thing you can do with this is you can put it on like a blush. Also like pretend this is your cheek and it's just gonna give you like a little rosy glow, which is like a nice blush on the go. So it's like a two-in-one, like hello. The second thing I would highly recommend would be a concealer stick. This is great for if you're tired, if you're running late, you're in the car, you're like, oh my gosh, this is your friend. Under the eyes, under the chin, on the nose, voila, bag's gone, zit's gone, boom. The other thing I would highly recommend is a roll-on perfume. If you're just on the go and you're like, hello. I always hit the hot spots here, on the wrists, on the neck, maybe even some under there. Yeah, that's about it. Having a mascara is a must. This is a lifesaver. Couple drops in each eye and your eyes brighten up and you look like you got the best night of sleep ever. This cocktailed with this is look good on the go. You don't even need to thank me, just do it. Packs a punch in this little thing. Next is my cute little moleskin journal. I love to write in this. Oh no, this is an empty one. This is one I haven't started yet. I'm still working on this one. It started out as a prayer journal. Started writing it actually when I was in beauty school. Beauty school, FYI, was so hard. And not book smart hard. I'm talking like it was more the atmosphere that was hard. That's all I'm gonna say. It's full. I had a lot of prayers during that. Business card for Roderick from the Apple store. He gave me a new screen to my phone. Thanks, Roderick. I got this from the dollar store. I've gotten more compliments on it, and I pretend that it's from somewhere expensive, like Gap or something. I'm like, thanks. I paid full price for it. I am a sunglass connoisseur. I have way too many of them, and they're everywhere. Another diaper. The blowout bag. Now, what you do with the blowout bag is up to you. Another pair of dusty sunglasses. Just in case I decide I want to dress up and wear the Olivia Newton-John style headband, you know, and rock it. Or if Paisley doesn't have one. A battery backup for my handy dandy camera. If you're somewhere where you need to capture a moment and you don't have a battery, oh girl, let's not even go there. More diapers. Diapers. I have enough diapers to change an army of babies in my purse. Oh, this. This has a story behind it. My diamond had a crack in it. It's a long story. You know what? Sometime let's go to coffee. I'll tell you the story. But for now, this is the new ring. Isn't it gorge? It's a morganite. And if you don't know what a morganite is, Google it. I just was like, I want a pink ring. Who doesn't want a pink ring? I want a pink princess ring. End of story. I've got quarters for days. Heads or tails? Did you say heads? Because it's tails, sucker. Got a snack just in case this gets long, you know. And then have a cup of coffee. Aren't we having fun together? Another pair of sunglasses. These are my summer ones. Preferably with a leather jacket riding on the back of a motorcycle or in an airplane, but just riding in a minivan will also do. Another one of these little bags. I love it. Catch-all bag with like deodorant, tampons, brush, and USB drives. Because you never know when you're gonna need to back that up. Yes, that's right. I have all of these in my purse all at once. Rolling on the river. Thank you very much. I'll be here all night. Another quarter. Maybe it's your lucky turn this time. Ready? Heads or tails? Did you say heads? It's tails again, sucker. You keep losing. Oh, and the best part about my Celine purse is this front pouch that is my official gum pouch. In fact, you can just reach right in and grab one. I don't care. A syringe, just in case you need some infant's acetaminophen on the go. I don't know why this is doing it like this. If it's just got like a lot of suction, I mean, that does not seem right. I can't even get it apart. Oh, what the heck? Another quarter. Okay, third time's a charm. Heads? It's heads! You win! Oh my gosh, yum! This is my favorite candy. It's Nips. Have you ever had a Nips? I have no idea how long this has been in my purse. Oh my gosh, this is so bad. Why do I have Paisley's passport in my purse? Oh my gosh, and this cute little picture of me and my dad when I was so little. If you have something weird or random in your purse, leave it in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up on this video. I love when you guys do that. You have a good rest of your day. Bye-bye.